We're playing some Minecraft today. Pretty much got me a little start.
What's today? Tuesday?
Yeah, today's Tuesday, 25th. But yeah, I got me a little start. Got me a glass elevator and stuff for my restaurant. My cousin was just here, that's why I wasn't recording. Gotta go down to secret storage. Well, this is where I keep all my loot. Can't get out right now. I gotta get rid of this and place it. Dang it. Okay, now we can. I'm gonna get some sea lantern. Let me go see what I need to get. So when my cousin comes back, so she had to share my bed and I didn't like it. And she likes all these blocks, so I'm just gonna use them. She wants half of it like this, I don't know why. She just told me to make her guest house where she lives. House
restaurant. I can build like a glass tube. Or not have for food.
Making it not too long ago, so
she wanted the roof to be sea lantern. This button's broken, so I can only go that way. Now the roof kind of looks nice. Can't say that it looks too nice because I hate the sand. I just updated my Minecraft last night and this morning. And I got on the bus. And this morning, like a little. And where is this glass? The frost. She makes it, she wants me to make it look like she actually has this. Yes, the YouTuber Stampy Longhead. He's a good guy. Sometimes his voice.
Yeah.
I hate going to the slabs. Let me go to my restaurant. Restaurant to the band. Put a ball in this. Reason I'm afraid is because I don't feel like freaking survival going and trying to get all this crap. Why'd I get rid of the glass? Never mind, I was getting the glass. I'll get the glass real quick.